Hello, how are you getting on? I have a new Facebook girlfriend, and this time she's famous. Zaha's Banks, she's a WWE superstar, and she saw something she liked in this little Irish chunk. She wrote to me on Facebook, she was fairly forward, she didn't want to waste any time. Hello, handsome. I said hello, but I was a bit cautious with her because, as many of you know, I recently had my heart broken on Facebook. I said I recently had my heart broken by a Texas woman. Her name was Bella Daniela. Do you know her? If you're not up to speed, Bella Daniela was my last true Facebook love until she cheated on me with one of my followers after I bought saloon doors for our beauty saloon. But Sasha seems different. She told me she could love me straight away, and I asked her, would she vow to be my one true love? Then I asked her to be my girlfriend, and she said, yes, babe, and she's gonna help me get Bella Daniela for what she's done. I told her to message Bella Daniela and tell her that we're in love now. That'll make Bella Daniela so jealous. And she said, yes, are you going to buy me a gift card, honey? You don't know her as well as me, but Zaha's love language is to receive gift cards. I told her I'd send her a gift card as soon as she sends Bella Daniela the message, and I linked her to Bella Daniela's profile. She said she has sent the message. I asked her to send me a screenshot and then I'll send her the gift card. She told me, I love you with all my heart. Have sent the police to her. This is getting serious. She wasn't really producing the screenshot, so I asked her again for the screenshot and she said, she is calling and have tell her that me and you are for life. No need to screenshot and I will you. That's fair enough. I told her I need a screenshot for the CIA. We will have her arrested and I will send you 2,000 in gift card. She made a good point here. She said, I'm your wife. Anything I say, you must lose it. Have you heard me? That's fair enough. She then double checked she had the right profile by sending me a picture of Bella Daniela and then she sent the message. Here it is, the message she sent to Bella Daniela. Hello. Why are you cheating my husband? We are in love. Don't message him again. I will arrest you and you will stay in prison for life. Are you hearing me? Don't message my husband again. Saha means business. So after that, she kind of just kept asking about the gift cards, but I had more important things to do. I needed to really rub it into Bella Daniela. How about this wall post? Don't mind me, Bella. I'm just happy with my new lady who loves me and who doesn't break her vows. All I can say is it's about time I found true love on Facebook, but I finally have it. Follow me, I'm delicious.